Hey y'all! Oh shoot! Y'all know what this is? This is my first video. I gotta thank my mama. I gotta thank my friends, my boyfriend, for all the people who support. Okay, let me stop. I'm being dramatic. But hey y'all! Okay, so I've been contemplating making a YouTube channel for so long. Well, actually I had one, but I deleted it. It was me singing. But I want this channel to be dedicated to hair and makeup and beauty and my life, because so many people ask so many questions about it. So, without further ado, the name of this first video would just be, I guess, a 50 random facts about me tag. So, I already looked up some random facts, so I guess I'll just get right into it and start. Let's go. Alright, first random fact. Full name. My full name is Raquel Pilar Metcalf. I sound like Amelia Mignonette Rinaldi Thermopolis, you know, from Princess Diaries. But yeah, that's my name. Okay, number two, zodiac sign. I am a Pisces, March 10th. I'm actually filming this video like a couple days before my birthday, so happy birthday to me. Three fears. I'm scared of failing in life. I'm scared of lizards. And I'm so... My friend in the background, y'all, she like laughing at me. Okay, I'm so scared of, I said failing, lizards, and frogs. Oh God. If you ever bring those things around me, then I'll die, so yeah. Three things I love. I love Jesus Christ. I love being in love, even though it can hurt. I just love the feeling. And I love macaroni and cheese. Yep. Okay. My best friend. That's so hard because I actually have three. They are Erica Williams, aka the Wild One. You will see her on videos. Then we got Shalette Smith, aka Letty Wop. And then we got EJ Anati, aka Edge. So yeah, they're my niggas. Okay. Last song I listened to. Let me go look. Spotify. I was listening to church music this morning. Last song I was listening to is, oh yeah, Karen Clark, Nothing Without You. It's like, I am nothing without you. Go listen to that, you know, get some Jesus in your life. Okay, four turn-ons. Skip. Four turn-offs. Okay, I can answer those. Stinky breath. Unintelligent. Rudeness, and I don't know, so three turnoffs. Okay, what color underwear am I wearing right now? I'm not gonna answer that, it's none of your biz. Okay, how many tattoos, piercings do I have? Okay, well, I'm gonna count like one set as, you know, like one. So one first hole, two, I have a second hole. I have an industrial, and then I just got this conch like the other day. So what's that? One, two, three, four? Four. Four piercing. Y'all. Okay, the reason I joined YouTube, like I said, so many people, when I say over the course of the past 3 years since I've done like curly hair natural, even though I just straightened my hair, I have gotten a question a day asking, how do I do my hair? How do I do my makeup? How do I do my eyebrows? Something. Who? Just go watch my videos now. Okay, how I feel right now. I'm happy! Like, I'm so like, it's my first video! Okay, I'm weird. Y'all will find that out. Okay. Something I really, really want. Really, really want to be a successful YouTuber, and I really, really want my doctorate because I'm in college. And I really, really want to be an actress, and there's just so many things that I really, really want. So those are a couple. My current relationship status, taken, sorry. Meaning behind my URL. So actually my YouTube name is Rocky P. My name's Raquel, so Rocky's kind of short for Raquel, and then P stands for Pilar, so Rocky P. My favorite movie. Fave movie has to be like Wolf of Wall Street. I love that movie. Where am I? Favorite songs. I'm so weird, y'all. Like, one of my favorite songs is Bohemian Rhapsody. Don't judge. I just love that song. And probably something from Chris Brown. I love Chris Brown, so I just him in general. Whatever he creates, I will listen to it. Okay, hi y'all. Okay, so I know y'all probably noticed that I'm in a different shirt. That's because it is a different day. My camera died in part one of this video. So let's just pick up where we left off. And let's just start. I got 5 more facts. I'm actually going to 20. I lied, it's not gonna be 50. Okay, number 16. Would you kiss the last person you kissed again? Yup, it's my boyfriend. Okay, that was 17. What's the closest thing to you that's red? My garlic pepper. You'll come to find out that I love garlic bread. Okay, 18. Tell me about the last dream you remember having. this is a couple nights ago, and it was like last summer. So I was having a dream that was like, setting was last summer, and it was like my freshman orientation all over again. And I was trying to sneak in some unmentionable items into my room, and my roommate was a girl that I met at freshman orientation, and she was gonna snitch on me. So I had to sneak in the unmentionable items, like all secretly, like I was a spy or an agent. And then I think this is 19. Okay. Do you like your hair? I love my hair. I love my hair, but I am not my hair, in the words of India Arie. But I do love my hair. And last one, have you ever met a celebrity? Yes, I've met like a couple of celebrities because I like to act. So I've met Dorian Wilson, Tommy Ford off of Martin. I've met Carl Payne off of Martin. I've met the Duck Dynasty people, Uncle Sinem. Who else have I met? And yeah, those are all the people I've met though. So yes, I have met celebrities. And all right, so that's the end of my first video. Okay. I'm gonna stop being weird though, for real though. So yeah, if you would like to see more videos about me, you know, you can click that subscribe button that's like, you know, in the bottom, it's red. Click it for me, I would really appreciate it. And you could also follow me on all my social media, Instagram, Snapchat, I'm sometimes on Twitter, Facebook, Tumblr. I'll leave all of that down in the description box below, you know, my names and things. And comment what you want the next video to be about. I already got some things in mind, but you know, comment if you have an idea. Maybe I'll incorporate it. So thank y'all for watching and have a great day. Love y'all. Bye.